It's the year of the linebacker in Minnesota. Five outstanding backers head our All-Metro defensive team. Rob Lertzema of Burnsville. At 6'5", 245, Lertzema was a terror in the middle for the Lake Red champion Braves. Watch Lertzema, number 91, shed a blocker to make the hit. He made over 90 tackles from his inside linebacker spot. Lertzema also recorded 7 sacks for the season. Here's one in his final game. Lertzema will sign a Division I tender. Don't let the nickname Happy fool you. North linebacker Happy Chicolas at 6'2", 220 was not a delight to meet on the football field. Watch Chicolas, number 52 in blue, make one of his 147 solo tackles. That's an incredible number over 10 games. Blaine's John Hillman has already signed a Division I tender to play hockey at the U, so the outstanding linebacker practiced his checks this fall. Hillman, a 3-year starter, was voted the defensive MVP in the tough Twin Cities Suburban Conference. Moundsview linebacker Lee Pedersen led a defense which gave up only 8 points a game during the regular season. You want to see a hit? Watch Pedersen make the hit in the open field. He was that kind of player. Pedersen, number 45, shoots the gap here on the blitz and gets the sack. He was a 2-year starter for Moundsview. Troy Bachman of Chaska, number 44, had a sensational season. Troy was in on 176 tackles, he caused 3 fumbles and had 5 interceptions. The 6'1", 190-pound senior also played offense. Nobody played the defensive line better than Forest Lake's Jason DeVries. At 6'2", 215, he was always double-teamed. Watch this play. DeVries shows his determination with a flying tackle. The 3-year starter repeats as All-Metro. Tartans number 55, Mike Greengard, was the best defensive lineman in the St. Paul Suburban Conference. The 6'1", 255-pounder had 12 tackles for losses, 8 sacks, and led a Tartan team which finished 9-2. New Prague's Paul Cradaville could easily make All-Metro at tight end or defensive line. We put him on the D-line. He's a punishing player at 6'4", 235. Watch the hit here. He made 74 tackles with 5 sacks. Burnsville's Jason Suttle leads a fine stable of All-Metro defensive backs. At 5'11", 175, Jason is a Division I prospect. The 3-year starter intercepted 6 passes for Burnsville this season. He has legit 4-4 speed and was a dangerous return man. Apple Valley's Keno Young had a tremendous senior season. Watch number 2 in the upper right-hand corner. That's Keno. He picks off this pass. 1 of 7 on the season. Keno was a 3-year starter for the Eagles. Stillwater's number 16 is Mike Asmus. Opposing coaches called him the best D-back in the Twin Cities Suburban. Watch this play. Mike makes the hit. The 6-foot, 185-pounder punished receivers who came in his area. Mike made 7 interceptions and also played offense. He caught 16 passes for 400 yards. He was a big-time player for Stillwater. Waconia is undefeated this season thanks in part to number 40, Mike Bailey. The senior was named the back of the year in the Wright County. Mike has 10 career interceptions and scored 15 touchdowns offensively this season. Mike Helzer at Farmington is also one of those rare two-way backs. Mike rushed for over 1,000 yards and 21 touchdowns. He was also an outstanding defensive back, making 70 tackles and picking off 2 passes. And our final defensive choice is Blaine's Chad Strand, number 80. The defensive back played like a linebacker. Strand, at 6'1", 190, was also a dangerous special team threat. Blaine is in the state quarterfinals Friday night.